described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Wow, I Never Knew That, Episode 4.
I'm JJ. This is Wow, I Never Knew That. It helps you get your shoes laced up with ease. Now, the history of the little thing at the end of your laces.
Flying through space, a book, and a human figure.
You loop it, swoop it, and then pull it. Remember as a kid learning how to tie your shoes for the first time, grabbing the ends of both shoelaces and pulling real hard? Well, do you know what the name of the thing at the shoelace was called?
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.